कहते हैं दाने दाने पे लिखा है खाने वाले का नाम। आज का लजीज डिनर बनाने वाली है अनाहिता ढोंडी, जो कि हमें बताएंगी कि पारसी खाने के पीछे का राज क्या है, सुनाएंगी कुछ रंगीन किस्से और फिर पेश करेगी दोस्तों के साथ पावर पुलाव का स्वाद। तो भाई मिलते हैं डिनर पे और जानते हैं व्हाट्स कुकिंग।
Being a Parsi in India is one thing, but being a Parsi living in Delhi is a different thing. There are many different groups and communities whose cultures are discernible to everybody. Yahi sare cultures apne saath alag alag khana leke aate hain. And that's how Delhi becomes a beautiful melting pot of cultures and cuisine. Parsi food is an amalgamation of five different cuisines. It's one of the oldest fusion cuisines that India has seen. It brings together Iranian food, Maharashtrian food, food from Gujarat and Goa, a little bit of the British influence, and it all comes together as Parsi cuisine.
नहीं मुझे बताओ गोभी तो मतलब अभी तो सीजन में है गोभी और तभी भी हाँ बिल्कुल टाइट होना चाहिए और
I've been born and brought up in Delhi और मेरी एजुकेशन सारी दिल्ली में ही हुई थी and then I went to IHM औरंगाबाद जो एक कलिनरी इंस्टीट्यूट है जहाँ पे खाने के बारे में आपको सिखाते हैं उसके बाद I went to लिकॉर्डो ब्ला इन लंदन मैंने जो खाने के बारे में वहाँ पे प्लेटिंग के बारे में सीखा और जो फाइन ट्यूनिंग अपनी कुजीन में मैं लेके आई हूँ वो सारा मैंने लंदन से ही सीखा था इंडिया में मैंने अपना रीजनल इंडियन फूड बनाना सीखा था सो इट्स अ मिक्स ऑफ बोथ दीज वेरी वैल्यूएबल एजुकेशन आई थिंक मम्मी के हाथ के खाने से बढ़ के कुछ नहीं होता आई सॉ हर कुकिंग आई सॉ हर केटरिंग घर से मतलब बहुत सारे लोगों के लिए वो खाना बनाती थी मोस्ट अमेजिंग पार्ट वॉज दैट कभी भी वो कुछ बोरिंग नहीं बनाती थी शी वुड ऑलवेज कम अप विद यू नो मेकिंग डिफरेंट क्विजीन्स एंड हम बच्चों के लिए तो इट वॉज लाइक द मोस्ट फैंटेस्टिक थिंग बिकॉज वी यूज टू गो इन टू द किचन एंड यू नो कम बैक फ्रॉम स्कूल एंड बी लाइक ओके व्हाट्स कुकिंग टुडे शी केप्ट आस्किंग मी दैट आई यू इंटरेस्टेड इन कुकिंग और मेरा जवाब हमेशा ही यही होता था कि मॉम मुझे बताओ इसके बारे में एंड शी यूज टू गेट मी इन्वॉल्व कुकिंग में एक बहुत सिंपल सी चीज़ है इट्स ट्रायल एंड एरर दैट्स व्हाट आई कीप टेलिंग अ लॉट ऑफ माय फॉलोअर्स इज वेल एंड पीपल हु वांट टू कुक कि आप इंस्टेंटली पहली बार बनाओगे डिश और वो परफेक्ट नहीं आ सकती एंड इट्स ऑल राइट
आई ऑलवेज प्रिफर नेचुरल एंड प्रिजर्वेटिव फ्री फूड
Soda Bottle Openerwala is actually a name of a person who used to be sitting on the side of a cafe opening soda bottles and uska naam pad gaya ki acha he is Soda Bottle Openerwala. After that every generation it's been the same and that's how the name came about. When you say a name like this you want to know what is the kind of food, what's the kind of ambience. So we've kept it very quirky kyunki Parsi log काफ़ी इसेंट्रिक होते हैं द पीपल हु आर फुल ऑफ लाइफ सो वी ट्राई टू मेक द एम्बियंस ऑफ द रेस्टोरेंट ऑल्सो इन द सेम वे द सॉरी बोर्ड इन में जिसमें सारी चीज़ें लिखी हुई हैं दैट यू आर नॉट अलाउड टू आस्क क्वेश्चंस यू आर नॉट अलाउड टू आस्क रेसिपीज और ये एक फनी वे में लिखी गई हैं देर इज अ लिटिल बेकरी काउंटर देर इज अ ट्रेन विच इज़ रनिंग अराउंड ऑल दीज एलिमेंट्स कम टुगेदर टू मेक यू फील कि आप एक पारसी घर में आए हैं वे यू गेट लॉट्स ऑफ पारसी फेवरेट्स एंड स्पेशल्स एंड यू ऑल्सो गेट सम ऑफ द क्लासिक बॉम्बे स्ट्रीट फूड आइटम करण यहाँ पर रख लो और जो सारे टैग्स वगैरह है वो एक बार चेक कर लो Hi.
Hi, nice to finally meet you.
How come you're here? What story are you covering?
I'm covering your story today, actually.
Oh my god, that sounds fantastic.
I'm loving this place. I'm loving the vibe here. It's my first visit to Soda Bottle Openerwala. Can you imagine that?
Wow, I'm really happy that you're finally here.
Yes, me too. I've been hearing so much about it.
I think this shouldn't be your last, because once you have the food here, I think you're going to be back here again in no time.
Such a big foodie. I'm not going to wait to get started. Wow.
That is your raspberry soda.
Lovely.
Or mini chai.
Chai.
Must. I don't think there's any better way than to have like a garma garam bun masala with chai. And you dip that.
Okay.
I can let you do that if you want.
Karo.
I can do it.
Aap karke dikhao.
Theek hai, main dikha. So this is the bun.
Achha, it's a fruit bun.
Yeah, and it's a sweet bun. And we make it fresh.
Fresh, okay.
So you take that and you dunk it into the chai. And then you have
Fruit bun khaya hua zamana ho gaya. Lovely.
And what you're having here is a raspberry soda. Mm-hmm. It's a favorite of the Parsis. They love it.
Aur kya chahiye hame life mein?
Achha khana aur unka din ban gaya. There's one more dish which is coming.
Okay.
And wo garma garam aap khaoge.
Kya baat hai. Acha Anahita, jab tumne shuruaat kari thi, female chefs forefront mein kafi kam the. Ab phir bhi hum thoda sa change dekh rahe hain, ya you think there's no change?
A chef is a professional person.
Correct.
It doesn't matter aap ladki ho ya ladka ho, aapka kaam barabar hai. So there's no shortcut becoming a chef.
Acha, iska kya naam hai?
So these are sarya papad.
Okay.
And the sarya papad is basically a rice cracker.
Mm-hmm.
It's something that we use a lot with our food. You can have it with a dip.
Okay.
And you've got a special dip here.
Yes, I have this wind greens peri peri garlic dip. In any case, garlic wala to mujhe kuch bhi bahut acha lagta hai.
So anyone who loves garlic, I am going to have my chai and then I'm going to have that. So yeah, this is what I was talking to
Lovely.
You about. This is the eggs Kejriwal.
Mr. Kejriwal's favorite. Ooh, so look at that. Feels so homely and comfortable. It's lovely.
Pallavi, why don't you come to WeWork tonight? I have a little dinner for my friends.
Tonight to possibly nahi hai, meri rasoi project ki shoot hai. But hamari team se koi na koi zarur hoga wahan pe.
That'll be amazing. At least they get to try it.
Yes.
But
I'm
you
so
have
jealous.
To come and try the full menu.
Full meal.
Bilkul.
Done.
Abhi to ye khate
hai. Abhi ye khate hai.
Okay, new order. Ek berry pulao, veg, ek bacon keema macaroni, ek chili cheese pao.
Okay, chef.
बुना चिकन और रास्ता कोई लगा रहा है अर्जुन बटर कम लगाया था क्या चेतन 22 नंबर के दोनों ऑर्डर पिकअप है यार सैंडविच के ले जाओ
भेज दो ना किसी को बुला के
अर्जुन भुना चिकन हाउ लॉन्ग सारा खाना रेडी है और अब मैं WeWork जा रही हूँ एक इम्पोर्टेंट मीटिंग है एंड देन आई हैव अ लवली डिनर विद माय फ्रेंड्स हाय
हाय कुड यू प्लीज जस्ट साइन इन हियर
जस्ट गोना डू दैट इन अ मिनट All set?
Great.
Thank you.
Notified. You can enter to the last stone stack.
I'll take one of these. I have a meeting today, so I was hoping that you can help me with the meeting.
Sure, of course.
I just want to book it for about an hour, hour and a half.
Cool, so it's done. Yeah.
Okay, perfect.
It's 4C.
Yeah.
Thank
you
good,
so
right?
much. Cool. That'll be great.
Thank you. Have a good meeting.
Pleasure meeting
I'll see you around. Yeah.
Bye.
Bye. How are you?
Anahita, pleasure meeting
hey,
you.
Vatsal.
Hi, Anahita.
Hey,
why don't you guys have a seat? So looking forward to your email and then you can let us know when you would like to taste the food.
Right now we are running out of time, so we'll meet you again and we'll discuss it further. Thank you. Yeah.
Pleasure meeting you.
Thank you so much for your time.
Take care. Okay. Bye.
Exactly, right?
Okay. Hi, guys.
Hello.
How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Welcome. Hi.
I'm good. How are you?
So happy you guys are here.
Thank you.
I've got a really special meal for you guys. And I just want to make sure that you're fully prepared.
Yes,
for
an
extravagant Parsi meal. What will be fun right now is for you to just play some games, chill, enjoy, and in 10 minutes you're gonna have hot food on the table.
Awesome.
I'll see you at the table. Have a great dinner, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Raj.
Thanks. Bring the sparkling wine, please. Woohoo! Ready to party, guys?
Yeah!
Woo!
Every time I am on my way through Maharashtra, I make it a bloody point to stop at a railway station and get like tons of vada pav.
Thank you to Chef Anahita. And itna pyar se maine logo ko khana khilaya, dinner bulaya.
The berry pulao is something that I tried for the first time and absolutely fell in love with.
Thanks to WeWork for letting us host this and for letting her host this and for us to eat at this really nice place. I'm having a great time.
It gives me no greater joy than to be sharing a table with people who love to eat, who respect food, and who would love to enjoy a comfortable home style table with me.